Tell us about Fire and Emergency New Zealand's campaign.
Well, ultimately, this is about saving people's lives, but by the medium of encouraging them to make an escape plan for their home. And that's like the gateway to sorting out really everything else about fire safety. And the problem, really, and the insight behind it was, as a fireman said, dead people don't share. People don't know what it's like to be in a fire.
But I tell you what, seeing this campaign gave you a really good sense of what it's like in a fire. So what made this stand out?
Well, the way they did that, and they used digital technology both to capture the sense of what it's like to be in a, well, to be in an actual fire and to build a virtual reality experience around that, and then to personalise the campaign, to connect with people, to actually encourage them, inspire them, really, to make their own escape plan. And it did that very, very cost-effectively, much more cost-effectively than the traditional way of doing it, which is having firemen go around to your house and talk to you, which is great, but, you know, there's only so many of those you can do, and it costs quite a lot of money.
Congratulations to Fire and Emergency New Zealand.